Addams, changed our lives.
How can we ever thank you?
Tell your friends, word of mouth is so important. Young lady, step out here and speak the words every mother longs to hear.
I'm sorry.
You really want to marry this boy?
I do.
Why?
He's willing to die for me. Mother, I need to ask you something.
Go ahead. Ask her.
May we have your blessing?
Of course. May you have many children and may they give you as much grief as you've given us.
Attention, everybody. I have news. I am taking my beautiful wife to Paris.
Oh, Gomez. The sewers.
Special package. One day, 7 nights.
Je t'aime, mon cher. Je t'aime toujours.
Ah, the French.
Okay, fun seekers. My acrimonium went missing, so I did some snooping around.
Tell him what happened, you little bed bug.
You're all so smart, you figure it out.
Let's see. You were afraid you'd lose your sister.
So you stole my acrimonium.
To make Wednesday and Lucas fall out of love with each other.
But I never got to drink it because...
I gave it to my mother.
And I drank it and I became who I really am.
Which made me fall in love with my family all over again.
And I reached deep down into my reservoir of womanly compassion and bathed your father in forgiveness.
Welcome to the family. We are not losing a daughter, but we are gaining three by the keys. And young man, for purely selfish motives, you managed to turn a dinner party into a night from hell.
We couldn't be more proud.
Oh, Huxley, you rearranged life itself and it all turned out okay. You're the best brother ever. So, you're still gonna torture me till you get a girl of your own?
Now, young man, you embraced the darkness of your despair. And the world turned out fine. You are a true Addams.
Someone new in charge.
I'm coming, my love! Stay full!
Fly, my lunatic brother! Fly on wings of love!
Oh, yes. Yes, completely.